Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'll show you how to upgrade and install a hard drive or SSD in the Apple Mac Mini. To disassemble the Mac Mini, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set. Tweezers. Plastic opening tools. I recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this device. Throughout this disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn over the Mac Mini and remove the bottom cover. Using a Torx T6 screwdriver with a hole inside, remove the screws on the metal panel. Lift up the metal panel, remove one more screw, and disconnect the Wi-Fi antenna. Insert any handy tool into the hole on the Mac Mini motherboard and slide down. This helps remove the motherboard from the case. Disconnect the power cable from the motherboard. Using a Torx T8 screwdriver, remove the screws securing the hard drive. The Mac Mini has a 2.5-inch hard drive with a SATA interface. You can install any HDD or SSD drive compatible with the SATA interface. In the description, I left a link where to buy a hard drive or SSD drive to upgrade this Mac Mini. The repair is over. You are on How-FixIT, and see you next time.